The first stage of the spider's life cycle is the egg. Here's what happens during this stage. The egg forms into a spider and eats the egg.
The second stage of the spider's life cycle is the spider. Here's what happens during this stage. They start hunting. A spiderling is a baby spider. The third stage of the spider's life cycle is the adult. Here's what happens during this stage. The spider mates and makes a web.